Shandy's off to Corfu today. Look, we've had a really good time since her win the other day at Sandown. She had a nice gallop on Tuesday morning, and from there on in, we've kept her nice and fresh and well. She's very bouncy coming off the track this morning. So she's in terrific shape, drawn well. Just need luck at the right time to get off the fence and get rolling. If she can get the luck today, I think she'd be very hard to beat.